Prince Philip told cops he'd been dazzled by the sun after horrific car crash. The Duke of Edinburgh reportedly cried, "My legs. Where should I put my legs?" After the accident near the Sandringham estate, the Duke of Edinburgh told police he had been dazzled by the sun before the car crash that has left him shocked and shaken, according to a witness. Prince Philip, 97, is recovering after the accident close to the Sandringham estate yesterday, but Buckingham Palace said he was not seriously injured. A witness who says he was first on the scene claimed he helped the disorientated Duke break free from the overturned Land Rover. Roy Warren, 75, told The Sun he heard the Duke tell police officers he had been dazzled by the sun. He also claimed he had the Duke's blood on his hands while he helped him. "I looked down and had the Prince's blood on my hands. All I could think is, thank goodness there wasn't more," Roy claimed. According to reports last night, while trapped in the vehicle, Prince Philip cried, "My legs. Where should I put my legs?" But he escaped without serious injury, and will be monitored in the coming days. The glare of the low-lying sun can be a particular problem for drivers at certain times of year. According to the AA, being dazzled by bright light is frequently cited as the cause of road accidents. Figures released in 2014 showed the glare of a low-lying sun was contributing to an average of 28 road deaths a year. Around 3,900 road users a year were injured during two incidents where the driver had been dazzled by the sun. The AA and the Federation of Manufacturing Opticians say having the right pair of sunglasses can help prevent the potentially fatal hazard. A pair of everyday sunglasses might not be suitable for driving, so a pair of driving sunglasses should always be kept in a vehicle. Motorists are recommended to have a thorough eye examination every 2 years to determine if prescription sunglasses are needed. The onus is on the driver to have good vision, so failing to have eyesight corrected and protected from the sun could invalidate insurance in the event of a road accident. Two women required hospital treatment after the crash involving the Duke on the A149 near Sandringham in Norfolk on Thursday afternoon. The full statement from Buckingham Palace, released yesterday, reads, "The Duke of Edinburgh was involved in a road traffic accident with another vehicle this afternoon. The Duke was not injured." The accident took place close to the Sandringham estate. A police spokesman said, "We were called to the scene at around 3 p.m. to reports of a two-vehicle collision. The road is not blocked. Recovery has been called and we are at the scene waiting for them to arrive." Norfolk Police is investigating the incident and a full investigation is taking place, it is understood.